One of the Oreo challenges where you actually take the Oreo cookie, try and break it, and you have to actually lick the frosting off. Not you can't use your teeth at all. Get your head off me. You have to lick it off like that, or something like that, but you cannot use your teeth because that is not allowed.
So Dan and Phil originally did this. I think the video got taken down. I don't know what. I have a broken one. Oh no, it's still good. It still remains. Why does it look like it's
maybe like kind of, I don't know.
Still it has does. Some drugs on it. we have some milk too.
She needs some milk. Never seen that one? No.
Oh, that's good creamy milk. Okay. And
yeah. I think my mom loves some wine now.
I'm gonna drink that because that's fine.
Grab your cookie.
I have this one that has like powdery stuff on it.
I think there's some sort of, I don't know, but.
Wow, that's so strange.
On your mark. On your mark. Get set. Go.
Oh no, there's so much.
I got you, girl. I pranked her. I put salt on it. Yesterday I watched like a video where you actually put toothpaste in it as the frosting, but I didn't have any white toothpaste, so I just put salt on it. I put salt all over it. I put like a whole tablespoon of salt on it.
Hold on. I win.
What?
It's really gross, Charlie.
Charlie? Your name's not Charlie. I'm done. Do I have to eat this? I'm done.
Done.
I'm 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 done.
Okay, Ty. Okay, just so you see, that's how much salt she put on it. And I took a big lick.
I put a whole, like, tablespoon. Like, let me get it.
Oh, anyways, how are you guys? I'm great, except for that. That was really salty. I'm a bit salty now. I hope you've had a great week. And now it's the start of the week. Ew. Ew.
I just took this and I just right on that. You're welcome.
Thanks. Now I have some more sodium in my diet.
Okay. Well. Are we gonna do another one?
Yeah, round two.
That's the only one I did.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
That's why I wanted you to like eat the whole Oreo so you got the whole salt in your mouth.
Wow, thanks. She wanted to do to see how many Oreos we could eat, and I was like, dude, I'm gonna throw up. Okay, ready?
Three.
Second round.
Two, one, go.
We can't do that. No, that's cheating.
Well, it's not.
Thumbs up if you think she's cheating.
It's in the rule. It's not, in the rule.
What a fake.
Done.
You okay? No.
Was there salt in that one too?
No.
Wait, are we supposed to eat the bottom half? I don't think
probably,
so. But
we're not Dan and Phil, so we don't do things the right way.
Neither do they, though, so.
Mm. Okay, now you have to come up with a character for yourself. What's your name?
Han. I can't.
You can do it!
Too big.
Oh, come on. Okay, round three. Don't break it in half. I cannot break it in half. This is legitimate. Ready?
Ooh, look at that. A little weird.
They're kind of off-center. They're not... Oreo, what you doing?
Ready?
Ready? Two, one.
Okay, I'm gonna start over. Oh.
Oh no! Damn it. What?
Done. Tissue?
John. That hurt, Charlie.
Why do you keep calling me Charlie?
Because you're the equivalent of him.
Thank you, that means I'm famous.
Well, I'm just on a lesser scale.
Okay, you just have to lick all that Oreo stuff off, and I have to eat all this before you do that, okay? Mm-hmm. Or at least like this much Oreo.
Okay.
Okay?
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Looks like cookies and cream. Still got.
Oh no!
Done.
You have a bigger mouth than me.
I ate like 3 Oreos.
You mean I still lick the frosting off and eat it. Even though my cookie broke.
That was fun.
Wow, that was a great challenge. Oh, that's disgusting. Okay. I hope you enjoy.
I'm not stopping. wait. I dare you to eat this.
No! That milk was in your mouth.
I'll eat it. Okay. Did I get a good shot of it, Dakota?
I don't know. Ugh, there's still some salt on it. Wait, you're gonna drop that
one. I'm gonna eat it.
Well, as I was saying, guys, I hope you...
It kind of looks like poop.
I hope you...
Mom, I got a shit in my hand.
I hope you guys enjoyed. As always, from my phone to yours, goodbye.
Peace out, Cub Scout.
Yay.
It's the break of dawn.
Ew, it looks like someone made an oopsie.
Oops, I shit myself.
Oh, okay, that's a really good Oreo. Your parents are gonna be so confused.
The bird shit out here. It wasn't very good for them.
You can't save that. There's a woodpecker on the tree at by my house today. Pretty cool.
It's kinda. I think that's
gross. That's gross. Okay.